Explain Everything can be the tool that allows for a teacher to break down their clock or the time that is allotted for a lesson in their classroom. Inserting objects such as video and websites can be an efficient tool for students to show what they know. Let's see how to do this. Last week, we talked about breaking down a lesson into parts. This could be one class period, or a week of time, or a complete unit. One of the parts to the quarters aspect of a lesson is the creating aspect. Part of this could be a reflection piece on items learned. Using Explain Everything and the Insert an Object feature can give a new video to provide accountability during reflection or creation. It can also help in inserting a web browser to prove information that is found. Tomorrow during Lunch and Learn, I'll demonstrate how easy it is to insert a video and a web page in a Show What You Know app so that you can help students be successful in reflecting and summarizing what they've known. We'll see you tomorrow. You probably noticed in the last slide the echoing effect that occurred in Explain Everything. You can fix that by looking at the screenshot on this slide. Make sure you go to the settings and mute the mic. There you go.